Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
This is our project title, Insider Collision Attack on Privacy Preserving Kernel-Based Data Mining System. And this is our project abstract. Data mining techniques are used in many research areas, including mathematics, cybernetics, genetics, and marketing. Bit mining, a type of data mining used in customer relationship management CRM, takes advantages of huge amount of information gathering by a website to look for pattern in user behavior. Data breaching problem related to insider attacks are one of the fastest growing attack types. A new insider threat for the privacy preserving work of distributed kernel based data mining, such as distributed support vector machine (SVM). Once considered a negligible concern, insider attacks have risen to be one of the top three central data violations. Insider-related research involving the distribution of kernel-based data mining is limited, resulting in substantial vulnerabilities in designing protection against collaborative organization. Also, analytically demonstrate the minimum amount of insider data necessary to launch the insider attack. This is a data flow diagram of our project. First we upload the file, which is the data owner file, uploaded to the website and receive the file, the received by the SVM server. After receiving, it will be stored into the server database. After that, user can view the files. The organization users can view the files and will be encrypted for that purpose. So after it is encrypted, then the file will be converted into encrypted format, and they will send the encrypted file to the share to the others. The others send it within the organization to the other papers within the site. He can view the shared files and send the file request from the SVM server. Just use the server file ID in the list. After that, he send the file list ID to the SVM server. Then view the details of the request by the SVM server. After the request server, checking the authentication. After it's a kernel based authentication. If it is authenticated, then send the file to decrypt the file and view the content. If it is non-authenticated, then it will act as insiders. Then reduce the insider from the database. After the data, reduce the insider from the organization. Now see the demo of our project. First click sharefile.java, shared by the data owner. Here's the threat model, the owner, data owner. Select the file, any file, select any file. E.java. Then click run the receive.java for receiving the SVM server. Then store the file, then receive a.txt, then select all and share the file. You have to save the file .a.txt to the all. And click on right home with Java and right click on it, and this is the select run file option. Where to start the function, you have to register, version grade 1, password is SSS, and then register the user and clear, register successfully. You have to sign in as the username and quickly enter password, login. You can view the files, the desktop files are displayed on the screen. You can share any file to anyone at
and add it to you, and it's encrypted, and then share the file. Okay, you have to share the successfully. Yeah. Now enter another username. Login there. You can view the rest of files and the view the shared files. Where another shared the files. Here it is. Send request. Before the send request, click on the send request. Click on right click on tracing.java and run the send the request and receive the request here and view the files and check the authentication. This is also authorized to share, so we can send the key to the user here. Receive the request. Okay, then view the file. If it is happen, then log out, then sign and send another one, Peter, and the password, login. View the shares a.txt here, a.txt, send the request, receive the request, okay, peter.txt, others, and a.txt, view the users, details, here this same organization but others, check authentication, this is unauthorized share, so, remove the insiders, we have to remove the insiders removed successfully. So we have to find the remove insiders and remove the insiders, reduce the insiders from this organization, then close the program. Thanks to listen.